Good morning, sir. So we all have the doubt about screening test. Why so many cadets are getting rejected in the first stage, sir?
I generally see that the most of the candidates who come to the SSB, their oral communication skill in English is very restricted. And also because it is restricted, they lack confidence, self-confidence. And these are the two major factors which affects them in screening out. That means if they don't show their communication skill in English, and the confidence level, they are quite likely that they will not be recommended for the next school. So that is very important. Okay.
So how we are going to advise us in clearing a screening test?
To get through the screening test, what just I've been told is believe in yourself first, have confidence, and you get two chances. One is to narrate your story, and secondly to discuss. In narration, you're on your own. Narrate it slowly, loudly, deliberately, clearly, confidently, concisely, precisely what you want to say. Make it short and sweet. And tell to the class, people say in the air, tell to the class your story, very distinctly. That is the requirement in the first time. Second time in the group discussion, make sure that you take part twice or thrice in the group discussion. Then there will be, I'm sure you will get through.
Sir, how we get into a discussion when it becomes complete chaos and it becomes a fish market? So how to get into a discussion in the screening test, sir?
Okay, this fish market chaos will always be there. It will be more so with the repeater candidates or with the students coming from science school, military school who are aware of it. But in that only you have to find some scope to get into discussion. The best thing is that if a candidate is speaking more, you praise him, oh, chest number 18, your point is very relevant. So he will keep quiet. And then you get on with your points, and then you narrate your points. And this is how you get him. Or when somebody is ending the sentence, immediately after that, you get on to it and say, yes, yes, his point is very valid, let us go by that. So that is how you can get into the discussion. You have to find some gap or time to get into. You can't be keeping quiet and waiting, ki mera number aayega, then only I will speak. It doesn't happen that.
Look at the person who is saying, who is talking. He also requires a support. And then you will be a conversation between he and you. Then you get an entrance.
Yes.
That is the problem. So you can say entrance, say some substantive point. Okay.
Yes.
NCC cadet or repeater cadet have any advantage to your screening?
Repeaters have got advantage to the extent that they know what happens there. But in the sense of that they are repeaters and they will be taken in, is no. They know distinct advantage that you are a repeater, you are an NCC cadet, so you will be taken in. No, you will be judged by the performance at that point of time. Okay. But yes, you have already gone through, so you know what happens. So you should take advantage of that and get through. You will expect us to have a different standard for you to take it? No. You are at par with everybody else.
Only thing, you should show your level higher than your counterparts who are there. The level projection is quite important for them. That you should not forget. As sir has already brought out that you have already gone through it, you know about it. So therefore your level projection has to be higher than your contemporaries who are sitting there. Okay?
Yes. There is a tendency to dominate the repeaters. Desist from that. Don't start behaving as you know all. Then you will be penalized for not dating other people's that happens with the repeaters.
So and when after the PPDD is over, can I or anyone immediately stand up and start your narration?
No, it is a very important juncture for you. It is a double-edged weapon. Either you show that you are a good candidate or you show that you are not a good candidate. Because if you have heard everybody and got their story together and then projected, then it's okay. That's one thing. On your own, you should not get up first of all. You just watch for some, wait for some time. See if anybody else is voluntary. If nobody is voluntary for taking up the story, you say if the group wants, may I get up and tell the story? That is more submissive and better way to tell. Rather than on your own thinking that I'm taking initiative, I'm getting up. That is not correct. Because all the assessors will understand he is trying to show off, the candidate is trying to show off. And it will not also be not appreciated by the group members who are there.
Yes, sir.
Secondly, don't nominate somebody at once. I nominate just number so and so. it looks like match fixing or you are trying to nominate your own friend. Okay, don't you do that also. Don't get up on your own and don't nominate others. Let there be a group discussion, group. Go through that body language, you are keen to say it. You know, then they will nominate you. On your own, don't get up. And as Kamala Prasad rightly said, you get up and then you are saying your story. You are supposed to say the group story. And my observation is most of the candidates who get up to say the group story, they say their own story. Don't you do that mistake.
Yes.
And as you said, double edged. Then instead you might have been true otherwise. Here you missed that.
Yes.
So 72 Chesterman, I hope all your doubts regarding this screening test is over.
Yes, sir.
And this is the biggest challenge that you have when you go to SSB. Anything else is only after you have cleared screening test. And almost 60-70% candidates are getting chopped off. They go back on the same day.
Yes.
And after having spent so much money and time, if you don't make it, it is a sad affair.
Yes.
So please, my advice is, you have to curl it. You have to do for it.
Yes, sir.
You have to create your impact on the three assessors who are there. It is something like a mini SSB where your destiny is decided within 20 minutes or so. So each second is very, very valuable. What do you say, sir?
Yeah, we call it stage one of testing actually. We call it simply screening. This is stage one of testing. You are being tested to take it to the second stage.
Yes.
And since so many people come, and you have to get through that. For that, as the Kamala Prasad said, is do or die situation.
Yes.
That's why we have introduced two PPTs. Don't you miss that. Every week there's a PPT.
Yes.
And I have my observation, some people are lax. There's some other important job. No job could be important than attending the PPT here.
Yes, sir.
Because get through the first stage, then only can go to the second stage.
Well, India has understood this requirement of the students. And Kevlar India ensures that 4 PPTs are taking place, and we also encourage students to come on all other PPTs occasion so that you can improve your oral communication skill and also the confidence level.
Yes.
See you all doing better and getting success in this case.